Miss you're up there, silly.
No, look, you're getting it. It's getting you.
So I'm guessing the baby is head down, because your little one is pretty low there.
Yeah, the baby's head is here.
Okay.
Yay.
Wow, right down, right there, right in it.
Oh.
You see those cheeks?
Wow, look at that. It's a little baby in there.
No cat.
Not a cat.
And for sure, only one baby.
Wow. Maybe.
Those cheeks.
Aww. The baby's sleeping. Oh my god, it has your nose. Look at that nose.
What?
Do you have a big round one? Not my
so
pointy
cute.
Nose.
Wow. What do you think about that baby in there?
It's got your nose. My nose is more cuter. I should have had my nose. It's probably a boy because it has your nose. That's my guess. Look at the ears. They're big.
Oh, it's got big ears?
Yeah. Not little ones like you.
Is it even my kid?
Do me a favor, can you turn a little bit sideways, facing that
face
way?
Face
down?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, face me.
Is that good?
Bring that baby over here.
Does he have the placenta in front of his face? Or what is that, the cord?
Yeah, the cord is just floating there. I don't know what's in the mouth.
Good.
The forehead right there.
He's probably chewing on it.
That's why he's always flapping around. He's like, get this thing off of me.
Yeah, he's tickling.
Cute. So he's head down, but is he facing you or is he facing Zach?
He's facing a little bit more towards your back.
Well, that's good. That's where he's supposed to be. Right? You want him...
That's where you want him in 2 months.
Yeah.
He's probably going to be the complete opposite tonight.
No.
That baby's flipping all around in there. I watch it happening. You see it.
It's a cute profile.
Kind of looks like my nose from that view. A little pointy. Just a little pointy.
I think it's more like his nose.
Yeah, it's definitely his nose. I'm disappointed. Nose disappointment. Look at the fat cheek. You see that? Little fat cheek?
Yep.
I see a baby moving his mouth. Or her mouth.
Let's see the mouth, right? It looks like smiling right there.
Wow.
looked like he was burping or something for a second.
He's like smiling.
What's that, a hand? I see it popping up there, ahead of, up top.
Oh, it looks like the hand,
They was taking a nap.
The baby looks already fed up with it.
The guy on your hands?
He's running in our room.
You got it or you? I got it.
Oh. What happened to you, babe?
I touched the goop because I was trying to rub my belly. I forgot all the goop was everywhere. That's cute. Eat some chocolate, get him to move around.
Do you want to listen to baby's heart?
Sure.
Sounds like a heart to me.
Yeah.
Go ahead and turn again that side for me, please.
Roll this way.
Yeah, things start turning a little bit more away from myself.
I feel I'm doing something. Maybe the baby's waking up now.
Yes.
That's because you laid down. The baby's like, wait, hold on.
Oh, yeah. They're moving. They're on the move. I can feel it. I'm guessing that was the baby's hands, I feel. I feel the hands over here.
Did you see him move? He just went, whoa.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's wild. So cute.
Yeah, I want to see if the baby will open their eyes. Look at those chubby cheeks. Oh, my God. You're such a chubby baby.
The nose.
That's definitely your nose. Oh, felt something kicking me.
Smile.
Yeah, he's practicing the smile. It's so cute.
I'm pressing too hard, okay?
Okay. Feel the baby moving.
Yeah.
Yeah, the baby's like, stop that.
Oh yeah, I feel like you can see it. Maybe the ultrasound tickles. That is a big forehead baby. Look at the chubby cheeks, baby. And big forehead. Just like me. No, that's a good one. I can't get over that nose, it's just too cute. That's the most perfect little nose.
I'm just glad it looks normal. Looks like a normal baby.
Yeah, it looks like a normal baby.
It's got the right amount of eyes.
Yes. And the lips are shaped normal. Yeah, I can feel the baby moving all around, doing something. I feel like that's his head right there.
Yeah. Here, it has all of his hair.
Oh, good.
The side.
That's good. Our baby won't be bald-headed when they come out. It won't look too weird. Some babies will be bald-headed for like a couple months after they're born. Looking like a little mole rat. So if it's a girl, I can clip a little barrette in their hair. If it's a boy, I can do a mohawk. A baby mohawk.
It's just the eyes right there.
Yeah.
Move your hand a little bit, baby.
Yeah. I wish he would open his eyes.
There's nothing to look at in there.
There's plenty of stuff to look at. They can see light. You shine a flashlight on them. They got low eyebrows like you.
You even got the eyebrows. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
I think the baby has my lips though. Can't really see it right now, but in the other pictures it looks like my lips.
I felt that.
I wonder if can you see my belly in that shot? Because he was like, boom, boom.
You can see, like, the top half of it.
Yeah.
I felt that.
Yeah. And the baby will shake me all night. And I'll be, like, shaking in bed like this. Are these good pictures to do the 8K
yes.
with?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Baby's getting hungry. Aww. I can't get over that big cheek right there. Look at that. Right here.
Yeah, big old cheek, huh?
Yeah. Fat neck roll. Oh. Oh. Can you tell the eyebrows are real low?
On one side, right? If it looks like on the right side, a little bit lower. I'm not.
Yeah, like he has real low eyebrows compared to mine. Like his eyebrows go into his eye more. Baby has a cute head shape. Chin. Can you see a babe, the nose and then the mouth?
Uh-huh. Yeah, he's saying.
Yeah, he's doing something.
Well, he was.
Mm. No. Oh my god, those cheeks. I can't get over it.
Why, babe? You just want to pinch him?
Yeah, and squeeze him.
Yep, and in 16 years we're gonna have an argument, and the baby's gonna say, "I didn't ask to be born."
That's what they say. My kids tell me the same thing. I'm like, well, you are the fastest. And you for sure want to do it here. Baby disappeared.
He's just covering the face.
Through the eye?
Yeah. Oh, the baby's like smashing its face into something. Is that the baby's hand smashed into his face?
Yeah, that's the hand.
Aww. Told you he's fed up. He's like.
I think the ultrasound tickles them. Always willing to move. That's upset. Okay, videotape my belly. Because it's moving all around. You can see my belly lump. I'm getting all lumpy. No, he's not moving. No, those lips.
Chubby, chubby cheeks. Like bulldog cheeks. Like this.
So Lindy had big bulldog cheeks. We get it from Nanny. Big cheeks. Now he's moving my belly again. It's like you keep missing it.
It's cute.
It's okay, shut that. Video that. The cute little mouth. I know, he has such a big head too. That's a good one. Hopefully they stayed head down.
Yeah. Is this your first baby?
Yeah.
Aww. Congratulations.
Thank you. I think the baby's hungry.
Oh, is my time? Yeah, the baby's like this.
Yeah, the big baby's hungry.
Yeah. Well, babies put their hand by their mouth when they're hungry, and I feel hungry, so maybe the baby's hungry too.
Can you measure the head? Measurement of the head?
Yeah.
I can do a quick measurement.
I'm just curious. Do you want to see anything specific besides the gender parts?
Like, let me make it clear.
No.
Okay.
No, we got to see the baby, and that's cool.
Yeah, that's all I wanted.
And you just want to see how big the baby's head is. Look at that big brain baby.
Is that the brain?
Yes.
Nice. It's good to know he's got one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's a big head. You can't even fit the whole thing on the screen.
At least it's the right shape. I'm 33 weeks today.
Just measuring around there.
Okay. What is that, 16 centimeters circumference?
Yes.
Cool. So is that like normal? Like, do you think it's measuring smaller or bigger ahead or on time?
So it just I don't have any to compare like previous ultrasounds. So probably only like the doctor that will be able to tell you like if it's within the normal or bigger or smaller.
Yeah.
Just because they have like to compare it.
Okay.
So all I'm gonna save all these images for you.
Wow, that was fun.
Very fun.
That's a little baby in there.
And then how long does it take to get the email with the 8K pictures?
So with the 8K, you're going to have to choose one of the images and send us an email, the one that you want to choose.
Okay.
And then after that, it's going to take 5 days. Let's say 5 days.
Okay. Actually. And then we get some pictures printed out.
We don't print them.
Okay.
We have them in the USB. That's where we give them. Now we have the option where you can either have them in the USB or we can send it to you by email, whichever you prefer.
I'll do email.
Okay. Turn on the light.
Okay, babe, say goodbye.
Bye.